some arpeggio and picado exercises. This is a very useful one. It's beginning on what's coming from an A minor chord, okay, but I'm just going to grip it playing the first fret here, second fret here, so that's C and A, okay? So let's take a look at the right hand, how we're going to get the mechanism. It starts off with your rest stroke or picado on your index finger, okay? So it's going to be one, E, and okay, so that's picado, middle playing the second string, index playing the third, middle playing the second, one, E, and okay, so that's one, E, and two. Okay, one, E, and two. The second beat starts with a free stroke with your ring finger. Two, E, and so that's ring, index, middle, ring. One, E, and two, E, and Third beat, you're going to be playing a G here. I'm probably going to use my pinky. That's the third fret on the first string. And it's going to be picado with the index. Index, middle, index, and you hold that down, your pinky in the left hand. Index, middle, index, and then middle rest stroke there. So index, middle, index, middle. Three, E, and Then beat four is index, middle, index, middle. Okay? So all together, one, E, and two. Very important you get that right hand mechanism. Then we're moving up to frets 1, 3, 4 here in the left hand. I'm stretching to the 5th fret. Sliding up to 3, 5, 5, stretch to the 7th fret. 5, 6, 7, stretch to the 8th fret. That's 7, 8, 9, stretch to the 10th fret. 10, 10, stretch to 12. 10, 12, 12, stretch to the 13th fret. And then I'm back to my original shape. Then back down. Try and really hold that pinky down when you do the stretch. Left hand on the tip of the finger. Next one you can do is just, this one's in three, so it starts off the same, one, E, and, two, E, and, but beat three is, it's one, E, and, two, E, and, three, there, okay, one, E, and, two, E, and, just two beats actually, one, E, and, two, E, and, so that's all picado there at the end, index, middle, index, middle, one, E, and, two, and then I'm doing middle, index there. Okay, very important there with your right hand. Middle, index, M-I-M-I, M-I-M-I. When you come back down, try and use the different fingers on your left hand. 4-3-2-1 with my fingers there. Much better workout for the left hand.